This is Frosthair, and we are about to go into this dungeon here, I think. This cottage, I think. Probably could have healed. Went to a what's it called? Probably could have gone to a inn. But what fun is that, you know? What fun is going to an inn? I have a ton of gills still, so I mean, dude, I'll shake. I need to get rid of Kane's Berserk. I need to figure out how to get rid of that, because he is going nuts. Is it just something he equipped with? Let's try it. Let's just take it off and see what happens. Okay, so it's the Avenger may not be worth it. Which, I mean, you know, shit happens, right? Actually, I can put my shield back on too. I like the music in this game, but I feel like it's kind of... Maybe we go to have Funimation. Maybe we'll put Funimation on. Just have something on, you know? Because the only time I'm going, like, I'm looking at my phone over and over again all the time. At least this way, if I'm putting on, like, Dragon Ball or something. Fucking A. Okay, whew. Okay, attack, 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 and then I'll use Asuna. This would be good. Mage Masher. I feel like that's... cause silence effect against mages. Oh shit, you can give it to her. Yeah. Intellect is up 5. What do I have on here? So it makes her worse. But it lets her cause. Okay, that's fine. That's probably fine. Of course. That's gonna help that guy. I wasn't sure I was gonna stream either, but my wife is, fuck. My wife is sewing, so. Just hanging out a bit. I was gonna play, some cards or type of thing, but he fell asleep. That should be enough. Let's go up. I guess let's use float again. About anything else. Oh, 6 chests. There's only one chest we're missing. This is fine. Black magic. This is probably fine, I think. I think I've been in this cave for like 2 hours, 3 hours. I don't think that's it. I think I spent my whole hour earlier playing Sun Drop, Golden Apple. what are the Soma drops? Increases max HP. Okay, so Soma drop, let's give this to... probably Rosa. That fight had, I looked at my health and I was like, that this fight had shit show written all over it. There's our last chest. So grab that one and then head on over to this place. Elixir. Elixirs are worth it. Dragon Ball's not beautiful, man. Skip early, man. Ooh, fuck, full life is great. What do you have to get up early for? It's early, man. Yeah, it's early. Yeah. Solid, pretty solid. I was hoping I'd get a thing. Alright, what's in here? Yikes, humans. Go away. Oh, is that who I think it is? If I'm lying in the mouth of the cave, he told his name, but then he passed out. We take care of him ever since. He's yet to awaken. Well, it's Yang! We won't hand Yang over. Cat claw and a hell claw. And they're both his, so I'm stealing from him. Let's leave. I guess we'll come back later. Alright, so this cave here. See what a tank gets us. See, now I kind of feel like I should go in the other tent in the other area, like where I'm supposed to go, because if I'm not supposed to be there yet, you know. Oh fuck! More of this stuff. There's a lot of it here though, so let's. Pass through here when Athelana summons. Perhaps we should go ask Leviathan for help. Okay, you can ask Leviathan whatever you want, bro. Arachne. Hopefully this works. And that's a big hitter. Okay, maybe this cave will be a little bit nicer. Maybe we're supposed to come here first? That's the most she's ever done, but yeah, I think we were supposed to come here first. Can't hold more potions. Only 11 chests, so anybody for 3, so that's pretty good. Really? It's so a whole turn goes, basically. There's a chest, there's two more. Magic. Disenchantment movie. New episodes of Sword Art Online? Oh, yo, Cobra Kai. Cobra Kai might be nice. Yo, Netflix has games? Okay, Netflix. We watch Cobra Kai. There's a movie on Prime Video that I want to watch. Was it? Oh, Reacher. The Rock. The Rock's a pretty good movie. Put on Spaceballs. Spaceballs is a delight to watch. MGM Lion, though, less of a delight. Alright, so let's see. We got one chest. Two, three, four. 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 6. So these are our 6. Magic. Just hit him. Pretty solid. Up front. Really good. Floating bitch. Yo, the float miss on Earthquake was pretty fucking sick. So we got a scrawl, title crawl. Doing damage. This is Vespa. Gonna get kidnapped. Fine. Kuchimonji. Oh shit. Well then, I'm glad I went back for that shit. Oh man, he's fucking Rex's house now. What is a bestiary? How can I use it? Scan. So if I just scan. Oof, big hitter. Just dominating. I definitely feel like we're supposed to come here first. Solid, like it. Leveled up. Defender. Alright, let's give it to him. Kane's the one who does the most damage with everything. Land of the Summons. Righty, have your turn. Alright, well shit, now we're here. Righty was the first human to ever come here. Uh-oh. King of Summons resides below. This is the Land of Summons, home of all the summon monsters. Some gil. I guess I'm doing this. There we go. Rat tail. What does a rat tail mean for? Oh, is that a key item? Token of valor and strength. Why is that a thing? Dude, I really want to play. What's it called now, though? Rat. We're gonna play Dark Souls now. It's been a long time, Radia. Oh shit! I can actually buy stuff here. Hey there, Radia. Wait, you ever met talking Chocobo before? I have not. Radia, good to see you come back. Oh, Radio, are these your friends? This is the library. It holds knowledge behind your imagination. Beyond your imagination. This book is so moving. Shh, this is the library, for crying out loud. Ifrit, Titan, Rama, Shiva, Chocobo. No, I don't want to change my name, biatch. There are many books here. It takes several lifetimes to read. Asura. She guards the path to lead her husband, the King of Summons. Only those who pass the prime behold the king's true form. Odin, master of the blade. His only defeat occurred when his sword was struck by Volmite. So Odin is weak to electricity. I remember that. Two moons. Reflect his own strength against him. Okay, try that. Long ago, a giant whale descended to Earth. Scan fails to indicate nature monster. You may wish to consult the bestiary. I don't want to go in that place yet. So you can't be the king without the ring feeding Queen Asura first. Let's go. weapons. I wonder if humans have the skill to wield their weapons. Hey, it's Radia. What can you do for me? And this is the only thing, and I don't know if I want this, because it doesn't have any... It didn't have any, what's it called? Intellect. So I gotta fight Asura and the King of Summons. She's equipped with a black belt G. 10 defense. Why is that worse? Two-handed axe. It's 95. Oh, it's 105, so yeah, sell the axe. I'm gonna save a black belt key. I feel like I might need that. Excuse me. I went there. Alright, let's see what items we got. What can I do for you? I have all of those. Have all of these. I think we're good on these. So let's rest. 1200! Holy shit! There's also two items that I'm missing. I'm missing six chests too. They all live here. To fight them, because that would be annoying. Alright. Chest gonna be silly. Things down. Ready, please stay here with us. So I guess I'm just going in here. Could have gone around afterwards, I couldn't move. It's the royal chamber. You must receive information from Queen Asura before you approach the king. Queen Asura, how do you do? It brings you back to us. We need your help. Very well, professional shrewd word. This is the way things are. Sure. Let's begin the test. should have jumped. Honestly, I probably should just Kiraga everyone at this point. Casting life on itself. Just don't hit right here. Cover right yet, honestly. It's pretty sick. You've proven your worth, Ready. You may summon me whenever you desire. Remember, sir? Okay. Alright, well, let's go up here. Let's go back to the... Thank you. So I'm missing some items, maybe? Should've didn't save it, but... You're the first to defeat Asura, but you cannot overcome evil with strength alone. A strong spirit is required to steer one's powers toward righteousness. We test your spirit as well, sure. Oh shit. Potion. This is a... this turn. Bolt of Judgment. I should have been doing that the whole time. Your spirit is righteous. I, Leviathan, King of Silence, shall serve you. Good work, everyone. I think that's all that was meant to be here, but also, I'm missing... I'm not really sure where everything else is here. I mean, no, like, hidden passageways. I went into all these stores. Oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Arrows, elixirs, dry ethers, and a bow. Better bow. So I'm missing two items. Okay. I guess we're going in this place now. I know what I want to watch. It's on HBO Max. You're gonna have to log into HBO Max. Sign out. Oh, antlers, nice. Last duel. Alright, I'm specifically looking for Twister though. Oh, Space Soldiers wasn't it, you know? Does not have to say that Space Balls isn't a great movie. Level up in a while. Probably need to plug my phone in. Oh, play. Too loud. Too loud. Luca's necklace to open the door. Every time, you know? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dude, we are way over level for this shit. The door has transformed into a monster. Every door gonna be a trap door. I'll tell you what though, if I have a storm cellar. If I ever have to have a storm cellar, I'm putting two doors on that motherfucker. Because obviously one isn't gonna do it. I mean, most places it's probably fine, but. don't understand why he's holding it. Shit, it's too close to home. Aw, and two, just like that? Man. I guess it gives some experience. Obviously, they were fine inside the thing without the door. So I don't know why. I mean, unless he was just like trying to purposely. Oh my god! Preemptive strike is gonna happen so often. Oh, it's up here. Duh. King Nagus. Yeah, I'm way overpowered for this thing. Probably should have chased him first. I mean, the worst case scenario, we're getting some experience that we probably don't really need, but maybe some money that we need. Life is hard sometimes. Life is out here, but I can't tell. Roll the maps. Boom Shuriken, okay. Man. Tetsu and a black cowl. Paxton's great. Listen, he's a good actor. Oh, nice, you got it in before you surprised us. Transformed into a monster. We're just wrecking everything now. Oh, it does go down. Surprise. I'm like not even getting hit by anything. I like how he treats his wife like she's an idiot. Oh, another? Okay. I'm not even gonna tent here. We'll save it though. Chests, so we're good. Transported to a monster, oh no! I'm sure it'll catch up to me eventually. Obtain the Dark Crystal. Walls, they're moving! Remove the crystal must set off a trap. Switch our smooth exit. Oh shit. It's moving closer, so I hope I'm doing the right thing here. I'm not moving it back like I thought I would. Well, I hope we're doing enough damage. Alright. Nothing to it. Walk our way out of here. There's no easy exit. Dot 3 even sounds like Dorothy. Feast. Bill Paxton's trying to beat up Carrie Elwes is the best.
There's not a lot to talk about this right now. I'm also tired. What's going on?
Kane, you belong to me, Kane. Bring me the crystal. Go, Bez. Kane, get a hold of yourself. I'm alright. No longer under his control. Ugh. The dark crystal is seized. What are you doing?
Kane!
Now I can restore the Tower of Babel. At last, I should reach the moon.
Kane, wake up. Please, Kane.
With all the crystals in our possession, the way to the moon will open. Stop!
I don't even know where I'm supposed to go.
You returned. Where's Crystal?
The truth is,
you did not succeed in retrieving it, so Golbez holds all the crystals. There's nothing we can do now. That is, unless the legend of the Lunar Whale is true. Lunar Whale? A huge ship spoken of in legend, one born of a dragon. The Mycidian legend. You know of Mycidia? It's the home of the mages in the overworld. Mycidia truly exists? I've met the elder of Mycidia before. He prays tirelessly in a tower. He prays, you say? Yes, why do you ask? Perhaps he prays for the Lunar Whale. You must hurry to Mycidia. But the way to the surface is sealed off. We can't get near the Tower of Babel either. Then dig your way out.
Sid!
I'll attach a drill to the Falcon's bow.
Shouldn't you be in bed?
Nah, no worries. I sure go for it. Easier than falling off a bike.
Okay, let's get to work.
She left the lemonade on the roof.
Okay, let's get to work.
I should have done that beforehand.
Twister's such a good movie, man. Good work, Sid.
I don't know what they're jabbering about. They're just arguing.
Sid. You really should have stayed in bed.
I guess I need to step away from the action for a while. Other than messing with airships, I'm not much use anymore. My hat's off to you, old man. You're really something.
Get well, okay?
Look after Cecil and Rosa. Don't worry, just get some rest.
Take care of yourselves, you hear?
You too. Alright, get out of here. Thanks for everything. She has me a drill. Do I drill? Over here, I remember there was shallows that I wanted to take this to before we go to the city.
Dad found a usual ore here, but we'd rather find a rare animal tail that collects them.
Beat it, I want to talk to you and bring me a tail. I have a rat tail. Adamantite! Hey, that's... We have to go back to the other side.
Oh, that insinuates I can bring him multiple tails.
So you've returned.
Your Majesty, I do not need your pity. Although I have been slain, I have been given eternal power. The summer that follows, you will be able to call upon me whenever my help is required. Call on my sword, and it will be yours. However, you must earn my respect by proving your strength and courage. Let us begin the battle.
Okay. Oh shit, Odin. I don't have Kane. Oh, shit.
Okay. Odin's weak to... He's weak to lightning. Let's see what lightning does. God, we fucking wrecked him. That was easy. You've grown strong. Now you must use that strength to protect Baron and the world. I shall fight along with you as Odin. Thank you, Your Majesty. Okay, that was pretty easy. Can I just go with this one? I cannot. So he wants the Adamantite. Give me that old sword, I'll give it new life. Hand over the Sword of Legend. Master's back to his old self. I'm gonna work hard to create a better smith than master. Give some time, don't rush me. Alright, well, I guess we'll come back. Alright, let's go back to Mysidia and then we'll come back. We knew you would return. Please join us at the Tower of Worship. One born of a dragon, bearing darkness and light, will rise to the heavens over the still land. The moon's light eternal. Moon's Light Eternal brings a promise to Earth with bounty and grace. Everyone, let us pray. Now is the time to make the legend come true. Look, our prayers, they've been answered. There's no doubt, that is the great and glorious vessel itself, the Lunar Whale. A strange voice addressed me during our prayers. It told me you were a flight of the moon and someone awaits you there. How can we possibly get there? On the Lunar Whale, according to our ancient Mycenaean documents, there's a crystal inside the ship that allows navigation from here in the moon. We must communicate with it. I'll see what I can do. Go to the moon, baby! Oh my god, there's a third map? Prokaryotes and prokaryotes? Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh, these guys hit pretty hard. So. I'm on auto attack, why are you not attacking? Thank you.
so we got Stardust and Lunar Curtain. Where are you taking me? Take me over here.
Thought maybe you could go in here.
Guess we're going back.
Hit them all. See how much damage we can do.
Okay, so you actually have to go up there and walk all the way around, it looks like. So come up this way and then walk down this way. Into here. But I want to go check out this cave over here first. Cave of Bahamut. I should say before going here. Should probably tent too. Let's come back later when we have.
I'm not getting hammered very much here, but also not like in the. I don't want to go into another boss fight with only four people. Okay, so we know about that place though, that's fine. Yeah, we did some more packing. So I think this is where I want to go. So I want to come this way. This map is pretty small, but it'll be. So quickly. So I gotta go on this one, it looks like. Come on. Crystal Palace has no... Okay. Everything restored. So I can do it. Welcome. And this might be it for me after this dungeon. So I'm 30. I'm 40. You are? I am Fusoya. My duty is to protect the slumber of the Lunarians. Lunarians? Many years ago, a small planet between Mars and Jupiter was on the verge of destruction. The inhabitants escaped on a ship to the Blue Planet. What? I'm referring to your Earth. However, they were in the midst of evolving, so they created a moon where they could sleep a long slumber. So that's where the Lunarians come from? However, there was one who refused to sleep. Instead, he wished to raise everything on the Blue Planet and create a new home there. How awful. I was able to seal him away with my powers and force him deep into his sleep. But in spite of this, he was able to channel his evil into the corrupt inhabitants of your planet. Now, he uses them to gather the crystals. Then he must be the one behind Golbez's actions. Who is the Sylph? His name is Zenus. He is gathering the crystals, our energy source, to activate the dimensional elevator into the giant of Babel. Then he intends to destroy everything on your planet. No! However, many of us feel we can come to an understanding with people of Earth. Those Lunarians are merely sleeping, waiting for your people to reach the right level of evolution. What about the Lunar Whale? That was built years ago by my brother, Kluya, as transportation to the Blue Planet. He had always dreamed of visiting unknown lands. The Devil's Road and airship technology were born from his desire to explore. On the Blue Planet, Kluya fell in love and had two children. You are one of his children. Me? Then the voice I heard on Mount Ordeals was... The voice came from the soul of Kluya, your father. I see it now. You resemble him when he was your age. That was the voice of my father? You received power from Kluya to stop Zenus and his evil plan. You must do this for your own planet and for all Lunarians. You must hurry to the Tower of Babel at Eblon. The Tower of Babel? How do we get around its barrier? I should be able to enter. We cannot let the Giant of Babel reach the Blue Planet. Join you on your journey. Yo, Fusoya. Oh, so now that Fusoya's with us, we can go to Odin? What does Fusoya do? Massive magic person. See, order. Everything that was here. Thank you. Cresselia is legit. Oh, I need to check his armor, because his armor he looks fucking stupid right now. Fusoya is optimal already. Great. Oh my god, Fusoya fucking got wrecked. Cottage me. Alright, I'm going to bed. Alright, I will talk to you all tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. And is it cold yet? Is it cold in here? It's cold in here. Bye.